Something's making me feel really tired.
Well, we can either use that coal. There's lots of it. We can let it go out. Lots of cooked water. Finished our arrow there. We can sleep now. Arrowheads.
This pack is getting kind of heavy.
24 charcoals. Let's put the arrowheads in here.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
And charcoal in there. That's what we put in here. 34 arrowheads. delicious bear meat. What should we do today? Go get some firewood? Fix that one. We can certainly do that. We have lots of lantern fuel. And I think there's a bunch of cloth here somewhere. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna have to refuel that lantern fuel. Flare. So we might as well light a torch. More wood. fuel. Tools. No, I do not. I have the rifle. No. I need to go and pick up that stuff. Those crows. Oh, there. Oh, we don't have charcoal. How did we do that? We took all the charcoal back to the base, I thought. It's too dark to charge anyways. What was I thinking? got some stuff right inside here. Interesting, coal seems to spawn up here.
Wonder if this is any good to eat.
0%. Two guts. Tool, because of course I forgot all my tools, didn't I? Yeah, which way is out? Thank you. water.
I might have to drop some here.
Something here. Grab charcoal with that fire pit back there. Grab the feathers up here. H 2.17. Isn't that a feather down there? I don't know. Could be a stone.
Goodness.
Over. Snack before bed. Let's take a look at our inventory. Lots of guts. So that's 8 and 6, 14. Total weight's 42. Should be no problem after a rest. We don't have a lot of tools, that's why we can carry this much. And what's our condition of our clothing? Seems to be dry. Yeah. Good. That way. Turn some more up there. Let's stuck there. I wonder if we can get up this way. directly that way. It's a big mountain. Nobody's got any more feathers for us up here. Feathers here. A little early in the day, isn't it? Well, it's mid-afternoon. There should be a few feathers. It's not windy. No feathers today. Okay, well, let's go look for wood. To drop off all these hides and things. Shit. Better go and do that. That's our tools. We have hatchet and hacksaw. Both in good shape. Can drop that. Sticks, there may not be a big room, however. All we got are sticks. I don't think there's any more firewood over here, so let's consult our chart. I forgot to get more charcoal again. Yes. Green maple sapling, that's all it shows. Frozen corpse cedar limb up there. Comes from way up there. Off to that side, maybe to get up there. I don't know. Thank you. up on that side of it. Try a map over here as well. Well, that's kind of frustrating, isn't it? That looks like it's over there. I don't see. Yeah. Chapel up here. Any rabbits, anyways? This appears to be the stone chapel. If I'm not mistaken, we have mapped somewhat. Not up here, though. Doesn't show too much more. It does suggest there's something over there though. But you can't get to it. Try going this way.
Ow. That's smart.
Brain, ankle, and wrist. Better. No. Try that charting again. Got too much more there. It'd be hard to get down here. Thank you. Hunter is up here, Brian. You may not be able to get back up. Clinging on to the cliff by your sheer fingernails.
I need to drop something.
Drop some more firewood.
I think I need to lay down.
Well, maybe we should drink. Peckish. Dale chocolate bar. Inventory of 36 out of 25. Tired. Fastest way down on the right. heck of a time getting up, didn't we? Does look like a bit of a drop, doesn't it? Very good, though. It's a jerry can all along.
I'm so tired, I could just lay down right here. Drop any of this gear.
There for now. And that's going to be that until we start crafting again next episode.